brain with a violent jerk. Your eye...
Trash!
He pauses, looks down at your eye, and recoils slightly as it sinks into the mud.
There appears to be an amount of cosmetic damage. Yes, quite. But there is some mild trauma. I can't help but feel partly responsible. Perhaps there is something more I can do. Take this. A far superior relic to that old jelly you were chained to. Try it on for size. And, it was very nice to have met you. I'm sure you'll sort out your little brain problem one way or another. Far away from here, if you've a heart. Terribly sorry, my friend. Ta.
I wish I got a turn. See? It squealed! Hit it again!
Keep your hand steady, Three.
Again! Again!
Make it squeal again. It's staying right here. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink. And Mince, too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs. But first, Three. More stones. Make it nice and bloody.
Yeah! Hit his head! I want to hear more noises!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
won't work.
Creator. Destroyer.
Again. Try something else. On my way.
No time to waste.
Ah!
These boots have seen everything.
I go.
This is my time.
I speak, they burn.
One day I'll catch a break.
Thank you.
This is my time. No time to waste.
The viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature, or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin.
Parasites in your head that... Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? Perhaps. But I wouldn't want to place all my faith in blind luck. You weren't speaking lightly when you said you needed help. Let me tell you what I know. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. Indeed. After we dealt with the drow that ambushed us, Nettie and I were able to inspect the corpse and the creature that slithered out of it. I had no idea anyone beyond their ranks was infected. You have my sincere sympathies. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the sort. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being I wish I could. I've no right to ask more. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. My thanks. Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the drow Minthara. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself. Be warned. My presence could make things more difficult. I can only restrain my bear form so much. I won't be able to help but attack goblins. If I join you, we'll likely have to slaughter this entire place. You may want to use discretion when approaching the goblin leaders. May Sylvanas guide your hand. Focus on the leaders. That's all it will take to restore the balance here.
Thank you. I promised I'd be back. Don't worry. I have things under control. For now. You haven't been using the parasite's power. You think you don't need it. But things haven't gone as you expected. You hoped a druid as powerful as Halsin might be able to remove your tadpole. But he couldn't. You're desperate to be rid of it. Understandable. But you're looking for solutions in the wrong places. You needed to see for yourself. And now you have. Your parasite is unusual. It is wrapped in magic that prevents its removal. Until the source of the tadpole's magic is destroyed, any attempt to remove it will kill you. You were lucky that Halsin knew this. His instincts are right. The parasites are merely a symptom of a greater sickness in Faerûn. It imbues the parasite with special powers. But most importantly, it enables the host, the infected, hear the voice. That is how the cult of the Absolute is spreading. The highest of their rank, the True Souls, carry a tadpole just like yours. It is how they receive their orders. It is what makes them obey. When the order to transform is given, it will not be a matter of days. They will be mind flayers in an instant. So would you. Because I am just like you, and I need an ally. Just like you, I was infected with a mind flayer parasite. Just like you, I seek to be free of it. I've been trying to escape from this evil for a long time. Once, I almost succeeded. Now, through you, I've been given a new chance. You can go where I cannot, and I can protect you from that evil. If we work together, we may turn this around. Hells, they need me. I have to go. The power I used to protect you, I stole it from someone. They want it back. I will hold them off for as long as I can, but sooner or later I will be worn down. You must discover the source. The cultists are gathering. Use the powers your... Go.
Fall by my hand. tread carefully.
Welcome. Not to him. Besides, I find it gives one an air of mystique. No one's more.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
Don't give me trouble now.
Not for communal use.
You look like you think you're old. Mess with us, and you'll end up like this bleeder. Oh, you're real tough. Bullying a kid. Sod off, or I'll fetch my mum. She was as tough as wolf meat before the Absolute came along. Now, she can punch up.
Big old boy!
Undergone!
That's the...
Well, now, you look like a tough un, but have you got smarts, skills, guts? And you're gonna need it, mate. This. It's got feathers, don't it? A beak? Besides, I reckon it owes us, seeing as how it just ate our last chicken. Reckon it owes us a game. You want to hear the rules or not? Only the grunt. You just gotta chase the chicken round the course and through the posts. But that ain't all. Gotta do it quick and alone. Any of your mates step in, you lose. Time runs out, you lose. Sound easy? It ain't. Better contenders than you have been breasted by the bird. No skin off my ass. Just remember.
This eel.
Brave enough to take on our new chicken. It's a big un, but that's just more. Wonderful. And you got coin to back ya.
It's furious. Rage blazes within it. Tear, hunt, kill. The owlbear coos softly.
It's mine!
That's the gang done. Come here.
The cub tilts his head. The cub seems anxious to leave, but afraid to defend.
Grab a drink before you see the priestess, Smacker. The bread. Mark makes it.
Well, look hey! That thing works even better in a chicken.
Pardon? You're what? Ain't no winnings, cause only a god.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Tempers are rising.
Well, if it ain't our fledgling is your now.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Your mind lurches.
Beg pardon, please take it. A gift. Reckon it's too fat to run anyway.
Poor creature. I hope it can follow my scent back to camp.
Seems you've pushed your luck too.
Belly, brother. The feast's begun.
Oh!
fall by my hand.
Thank you.
Well, now, you look like a tough one. There.